Hello everybody, and welcome to another day of Yoga with Miss Shauna. I am Shauna, and today we're going to kind of slow things down and really just center and connect to ourself. So if you're not already on your mat, let's bring ourselves down to seated right on our mat. I just want you to get nice and comfortable. This week for me has been all about flow and balance and recentering, and I thought nothing would be more fun than to just get on our mat today for a really short practice to feel rooted and connected and just find that breath and balance again. So to begin, let's just get nice and comfortable, soften the eyes, and to start today's practice, we're just going to do a controlled breath. So as I'm explaining it, just steady your breath where you are, taking a few deep breaths, settling down on your mat. What we're going to be doing is breathing in for a count of four, holding it for a count of four, and then exhaling for a count of six. So we'll steady our breath just a few more seconds here. You can either rest your hands nicely on your knees, or if you want to bring your hands to prayer at your heart center, you're welcome to do that as well. And getting ready with your next in-breath, we're going to breathe in for four, two, hold, two, three, four, and out, two, three, four, five, six. Again, in, two, three, four, hold, two, three, four, out, two, three, four, five, continuing that pattern, counting for yourself, in, and hold, and out, again, in, hold, and out, one more time. In, hold, and out, and just checking back in, resuming your regular breath. Taking a second to check into your body, feeling your sit bones under you, feeling your core nice and sturdy, holding your chest upright, feeling yourself balanced in that seated position, and opening those eyes. If your hands were in prayer, you can bring them down. We're just going to head right down along the side of our mat. We're going to sit nice and tall, those legs out in front of us, sitting tall and strong. Breathing deeply, feeling our root through our sit bone. You're going to bend your right leg up. We're going to twist towards that right leg. A nice little twist, gentle, nothing too forceful. Feeling that breath in through the twist, breathing and connecting and balancing, rooting, feeling stable, sturdy, releasing the twist gently, bringing yourself unwinding back to that seated position. Deep breaths in, this time bending that left leg up, twisting towards the leg, again, breathing through that twist. Deep breaths going through your entire upright body. Untwisting, bringing yourself back up. down and gently we're going to fold forward from our hips down those legs. And as we hold here, with your exhale, allow yourself to get a little further. So exhale, let yourself fold a little further from those hips. And as the tension in the back of the legs eases, we'll exhale, a little further fold. Deep breaths, big exhales. Connecting to yourself, to your breath, finding that center of self. Feeling of contentment and inner peace. Releasing your fold. Easing ourselves down onto our back with our feet planted on the ground. We're going to do a few hip bridges here. Just rolling up with a big breath in and exhaling as we roll down one vertebrae at a time. Filling yourself up with air and releasing. Time, yourself up and release. From here, bringing those knees into a nice knee hug, taking a second to feel your back supported on the ground, taking a second to find that steady, easy breath. We're going to move into pushing the knees away from our belly and back in. As we pull it in, it's a big exhale. As we push them away, big inhale. Following that inhale and exhale. Pushing those knees out, big breath. Pulling them in, big exhale. Feeling yourself just melting into the floor. And the next time your knees come into your chest, just staying there. Finding that breath as you stay there in that knee hug position. Bringing your legs up to the sky, we're going to start to pedal those feet like we're riding a bicycle up in the sky. A sky bicycle, biking through the clouds, not a care in the world. And pedaling backwards, because pedaling backwards is always fun. Supporting yourself through your core, keeping that back rooted into the ground. And to stop pedaling, bringing those legs up to the sky, bringing them back into a knee hug, giving yourself a little rock back and forth, side to side. And begin to bring yourself out to lay gently for Shavasana, melting down into your mat comfortably, connecting to your breath. Today's short practice just allowed you to check in, center yourself, balance yourself, ground yourself, feel at peace. Breathing deeply into your Shavasana.
sound of the bells, like on those fingers and toes.
Waking your body right up, bringing yourself gently to seated on your mat. Sometimes we don't need to do big, long, intricate sequences to get the benefits of yoga. Sometimes we just need to connect to ourselves with some gentle movement. And that's what today was all about. So I hope you were able to connect and feel a little bit balanced and a little bit more centered as we did some gentle moving and some breathing. Let's end today's practice by bringing your hands to prayer or heart center and ending with three deep breaths in and out and in. Out and in and out. Thank you so much for your practice today. Namaste.